Well, I started coding when I was 11, when nobody knew really what a computer was for. And it was something like magic, right? Because I was able to build things without requiring anything else that a keyboard and a cheap computer without a hard drive, for example. So in those times, it was pretty common to find software and video games in magazines. But I mean, the real code, and I had to type the code in the computer using,
Oh,
in
that's
that time
cool.
it was basic. Yes, it was basic. So, of course, after you finish to write the code, it didn't run and you have to find why. So it was something amazing. It was so funny, so, incredibly interesting. And my parents were like worried, right? Because what is that boy doing in front of that computer all the time? What is he doing? And I think they still don't understand. But anyway, that's basically how I started.